Station, New York, is expected to arrive on track 2 in approximately 3 minutes.